Michal Martin says many countries, including China, already regard Ireland as a hub for software development. Made the comments at a Dublin Web Summit meeting this morning.
And they kept on saying to me, you Irish, very good at software. And they identified Ireland as a software centre.
Done with this sort of thing. Careful now.